On Sunday, October 30th, President Johnson arrived in Kuala Lumpur, the home of the Malaysian Federation and the geopolitical heart of Southeast Asia.
Nowhere in our travels have we found greater expectations than here in your own country of Malaysia. For here, the promises of a new nation are very bright. Here, the accomplishments of orderly and evolutionary development are quite real. Years ago,